Okay, the program is called Pivot, and it's pretty easy. Just click like next frame. When you push next frame, it adds a picture up there. And then play. That's on repeat, and you can change the speed up or down. Okay. And you download it from snapfiles.com, and you type in stick figure for the search. And it's right there, Pivot Stick Figure Animator. It's free. And it got a very good rating. Okay, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching.